3 years after a deadly road rage incident in St. Petersburg's historic Old Northeast neighborhood, a jury found the gunman guilty of manslaughter. In March of 2019, prosecutors say William Shutt fired a gun into a BMW, killing 42-year-old Quentin Hicks, injuring another man in that car. The shooting was captured on surveillance video. That was what you were looking at there before the BMW crashed into a tree. Shutt is scheduled to be sentenced in June. He faces up to 30 years in prison.